Okay, this is just a real quick look at what I'm asking for with the fluid power lab. So this is a look at the actual fluid power trainer, and when we do this lab live, you take these quick connect hoses and you make connections between each of these fittings, these quick connect fittings, and the various components of the circuit. And you're given a circuit. In fact, in this lab, you're given four separate circuits. And instead of hooking these up manually on the machine, I have drawn out essentially what that fluid power trainer looks like on this drawing. So you'll print this PDF, and for each of the circuits, so for the simple circuit, you'll just X simple circuit. You'll put your name and date on it, and then you will draw on that. On that PDF, how that circuit's laid out. So we'll start here and just kind of look at this really simple directional control valve. We got the cylinder here. All of this, the filter, the motor, the gauge, and the pressure relief valve, all of that happens inside the machine. Okay, so in the trainer, that's already all built in down here. So you can start with the pressure ports on the manifold. Okay, so if we're going to hook up that circuit, it wants us to have, we'll hook the pressure up to one of the pressure ports on the manifold, and then cylinder A is going to be our forward. That's the A side there, and then the B side is the return side, and so we have to get that all the way. Those lines have to cross, so let me just connect these two. So what you'll need to do is show, so this is ambiguous whether cylinder B is going there or cylinder A, or whether these are connected here. So you'll have to put a little jump in there. All right. And so illustrate the jumps like that. And you can do this by hand, but do use a straight edge and make it look like you knew what you were doing when you laid this out. And of course we have to finish off with that connection there. And of course put the little jump in there as well. All right, so that's what I'm asking for. Put your name and your date. You'll do four of these, one for each of the circuits. And you know the symbols for each of these circuits are given in here, and they're telling you what's going on inside those. All right, and so remember though, these are schematics, so this inlet and an outlet, you know, make sure that you figure out which side is the inlet, which side is the outlet. And I've tried to put on here essentially the information that you will find on the actual trainer. So this would be like a catalog, and the catalog would tell you that this inlet is a controlled flow inlet, or you can consider it the reversed free flow outlet. And so that's the information you get from the spec sheet, the documentation on this actual valve, as opposed to the symbols. So your job is to go from the symbols to the actual physical connections. And just if you can get a good photograph of these, you don't have to scan them with a scanner. I know sometimes it's hard to access a scanner, but just try to get these uploaded in a way that looks presentable.